My president is black and I know that it's historic. Can't help but feel I've been sold a bad product, and I want my money back or the change that we demand. I want a new deal, not a black Republican. My president is black and I know that it's historic. I can't help but feel I've been sold a bad product, and I want my money back or the change that we demand. I want a new deal, not a black Republican. This year was a bad year, I knew it would be that. They gave us some nice speeches, but I can't eat that. We voted for change, but homie, I don't see that. Had some momentum at the start, didn't know how to seize that. Mr. Post-racial, don't you understand that there ain't no middle ground when you're dealing with the Klan? We got drones up in Pakistan, forget that Afghanistan. Just be a grown man, quit playing up in the sand. We got some real problems, they fucking with Glenn Beck. What up with that Amy Goodman? And some Juan Gonzalez. Into my name I got $300. Into my credit I got 10 or so hours. Pulled a gray and my wife owns that. The car is in the name but the bank owns the debt. We just moved to Colorado, ain't no jobs here but dumb shit. This ain't a recession, it's a readjustment. The late great USA, owners of the world, days are gone. Better learn to grow some food on your own. Only thing about me that's rich is the spice that I use, the beats that I rock, the path that I chose.
My president is black and I know that it's historic. I can't help but feel I've been sold a bad product, and I want my money back or the change that we demand. I want a new deal, not a black Republican. My president is black and I know that it's historic. I can't help but feel I've been sold a bad product, and I want my money back or the change that we demand. I want a new deal, not a black Republican.
We talking Hoover vs. Roosevelt, Fox News vs. Rosa Parks, Osama vs. 50 Cent, a phoenix can't swim with sharks. So wake up them blue dogs, kick dirt on them red states, and give us a single payer. Fuck all the red tape, and fuck having empire. We ought to aspire to more than pursuit of cash, relentlessly chasing power. In high school they taught Latin, should've taught Mandarin, should've taught Marxism, should've taught blacksmithing.
Money isn't green cause I'm living on credit. Only time I see green is when they say cash back at debit. I ain't mad at Wall Street cause we all want a ball. The planet's overpopulated and can't feed them all. Problem is a missile costs a couple of mils. Wanna swim up in the beach but I'm swimming in bills. And there ain't no reprieve till Obama grow a spine. It's the death of a nation and don't need no common ground.
My president is black and I know that it's historic. I can't help but feel I've been sold a bad product, and I want my money back or the change that we demand. I want a new deal, not a black Republican. My president is black and I know that it's historic. I can't help but feel I've been sold a bad product, and I want my money back or the change that we demand. I want a new deal, not a black Republican.
It was November 08, my home state was blue, no, New England was red. So I threw my weight up in a swing state instead. 8 years of this damn war, couldn't face it to lose. So I drove to New Hampshire, walked them straight to the booth. Troop the whole district, holding signs of working phones. 6 a.m. election day until the polls close. Then go back on the damn line, calling Alaska up to Wasilla, still gunning for Sarah. I ain't no Democrat, but this was fate by the throat. I believed in your promise, now where did it go? One time the most still open single payer got dropped. It's bailout was murdered, 10 cities popped up in the park. Rendition still on the table with no investigation of war crimes or blatant Israeli invasions. Man, what's the matter with you? Audacity's whole, but you ain't done what you said or what we sent you to do.
We still can't relax, the war won't stop itself, single payer ain't passed. The money's on the movement, we're not gonna stop. Gotta keep on working, black president or not. My president is black, we still can't relax, the war won't stop itself, single payer ain't passed. My money's on the movement, we're not gonna stop. Gotta keep on working, black president or not.
Yeah. Ask not what your president can do for you, but what you can do to keep your president honest. And I'm saying right now, get out of Wall Street, homie. Run the country. It ain't too late.
Don't you think that the truth is a little bit more complex? I sometimes, apart from this, have a strange paranoid idea that maybe this crisis was manufactured so that people will see that even if there is a crisis, the left really doesn't have a global answer.